So, well, Queen Elizabeth, was it designed that this had the extension already? I didn't realise that Queen Elizabeth had the extension that the Queen Victoria's having.
Oh, yeah, it's just been squared off like a...
When was that?
Well, that's...
50,000 pounds.
No, I don't want money.
It'd be interesting to see this new P&O ship, 180,000 tonne, it holds 5,200 people. I mean, that's what the Royal Caribbean holds, and that's 220,000 tonne.
Yeah, half of the sea's the biggest.
Yeah.
That's 221, isn't it?
Yeah, so that one's going to be crying in that P&O one.
Yeah.
Small ship.
Oh, yeah.
The Sapphire is bigger, isn't it?
The Berlin is not much bigger than that.
Oh. All the people at the back. It must be nice that you must be able to kind of get to know everyone. We went to see, but I think he went to see it at a young age because he was put in a care home and loved them, so that's why he joined the Merchant Navy and he wanted to go try and leave as soon as he could leave. What did you used to do as a job, Steve?
Well, mostly, well.
The people that come today and you went to Health to get them printed.
Yeah.
I don't read them up for worth nothing unless you got the logs. So.
Yeah.
You're going to get one for your
crew?
Yeah.
I don't bother.
Get a custom one, Steve one or something.
Yeah, just stick it on.
If I buy you one, would you put it on?
I've already got something at home.
Yeah.
With Steve one on it.
Are you going to stop in the takeaway on the way home? Or?
No.
Or you get, did you order it to be delivered?
Get home first.
Yeah.
Get home first and then order it.
Did they deliver to your house?
Yeah. Yeah, it's only up in Oldenmere, so.
Yeah.
Cockford Oldenmere.
Do you eat from there regularly? Or?
Tomorrow's 6 o'clock, yeah.
Yeah, are you going to be at Mayflower or...?
Mayflower.
Okay. Probably get there maybe 10 to 6.
Okay, see you later.
Yeah. Alright, well, let me know when your video's on YouTube.
I'll
have a look when I get home.
Yeah.
Early hours, about 1-ish.
Yeah, okay. I have a good time to party, won't
you? Yeah, well, I'll let you know how it goes.
Is there too drunk,
no, I've got to do the music, so...
Oh, you've got to
get there a bit earlier. Yeah. Oh my god, it's like 500 speakers of subwoofers.
Oh, right.
So I'm going to shake my voice.
So you can't be... I can't get drunk when you're doing that.
I've got to put the strobe on and keep everyone blowing them.
Yeah.
The atmosphere going.
Alright, see you later, Joey.
Yeah, take care.
All right, all right. Yeah, bye.